My name is Brooke, and I am so honored and so excited to be here with you today because, well, you see, one of my most favorite things to do in life is dance. And I hear that you guys have a big dance party coming up soon. So some of us thought that it would be a great idea if we could teach you a dance that you could all do together when a certain song comes on. So when the band plays a certain song, you're gonna all be able to do a dance together because of moves that you've learned from me. So you guys could be like a big flash mob, or you could act like you're the backup dancers for the band or something cool like that. And I'm even more excited because the song that we chose is, drum roll please, the song is Bye 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 by NSYNC. So this is how it's gonna work. I am going to teach you three sections of movement. We're gonna slowly learn the moves, and then we're just gonna turn on the song and I'll show you how it fits in with the song. Now, I have only one rule, and I'm very, very strict about it. And that one rule is that you must have fun. This is supposed to be fun. If you don't get it right away, it is no big deal. You could either rewind the video and review the steps again and keep practicing, or you can just make up your own moves. Whatever. All I care about is if you have a smile on your face and you're enjoying yourself and your body's moving. All right, so let's get to it. What do you think? Ready, dancers? We're gonna start with section one. And I call section one the hop, hop, hop section. Very fancy terminology there, I know. So I'm gonna start off teaching you the hop, hop, hop section. Oh, but I must tell you guys something first. I found, since this is going to be a boy band, band that you guys are listening to, I had to dig in my secret bins in the basement and find my 30-year-old New Kids on the Block t-shirt. That's right. This is the best boy band ever assembled. Trust me. If you don't know them, just do the research. I still love them to this day. Hopefully the band will play some of those songs. Anyway, let's learn the dance, shall we? All right, as promised, here's section one, and it's called Hop, Hop, Hop. So what do you think we're gonna start it off with? Yeah, a hop, hop, hop. Three hops. The last one ends with wide legs. Let me show you. We go hop, hop, out. And then we're gonna do criss, cross, snap. We're gonna repeat that, and we're gonna go the other direction. And we're gonna go hop, hop, out, criss, cross, snap. Good. Let's try it. And we're gonna do it one more time, the other direction again. Hop, hop, out, criss, cross, snap. Okay, how is that? So we have six counts of moves. Hop, 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 criss, cross, snap. All right, and we're gonna repeat that three times, and then you're gonna have four counts to do some grooving. So let me demonstrate for you. I'm gonna do it nice and slowly so you can try to do it with me, okay? We go hop, hop, out, criss, cross, snap. That's one. Hop, hop, out, criss, cross, snap. That's two. Hop, hop, out, criss, cross, snap. That's three. And now you have four counts to groove on your own, whatever you want to do. So one, two, three, four. Then we're just going to repeat it one more time. And we're going to take it just to the other direction. So we're going to do hop, hop, out, criss, cross, snap, hop, hop, out, criss, cross, snap, hop, hop, out. It's our third. Criss, cross, snap, and one, two, three, four. Those four counts, you can do whatever you want. Do some poses. Let me see it. Let me see your personality. Have fun with it. All right. One more time, all together. All right. Ready? Let's go. Hop, hop, out. one, hop, hop, out, crisscross, snap, two, hop, hop, out, crisscross, snap, that's three, one, two, three, four, and hop, hop, out, crisscross, snap, that's one, hop, hop, out, crisscross, snap, two, out, crisscross, snap, that's three, and four, counts of personality. All right, guys, that's section one. Repeat, go back, watch it again, but you're finished. All right, guys, are you ready for section two? I call this one the lunge section. This section has eight counts of movement, and it begins with, what do you think? That's right, a lunge and a lunge. So let me show you here. We start out with a lunge to the right with our right leg. So we go lunge right, and as you lunge, you're also gonna bring your arms up and bend your right arm, just like your right leg, and straighten your left arm. So there's one, and then you're gonna step together. You're gonna bring your back foot in and step together, two. We're just gonna repeat that on the other side. So left leg goes out, three. Good job. And then we step together, four. All right, count five. We're gonna step forward. We're gonna go five, and then we're gonna bring our arms up, step together, six. Let's see. Do you remember my arms, Jenna? Five, six. And then our leg's gonna come out, seven, and back together, eight. Okay, I kind of threw a lot at you right there. It was all eight counts in one, but I know you can handle it. So let's do it just a little slower again together, all right? So we go one, two, three, four, five, six, arms up, arms out, and leg front, seven, eight. Good, how you feeling? One more time, kind of slow together. I heard that. Okay, let's do it. One, two. Three, four, step forward, five, six, seven, eight. Good job. All right, so when we're doing it in the dance, we're just gonna do that eight count, two times in a row. So let's practice that one time together. Ready? One, two, three, four. Seven, eight. Here we go. Repeat. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Good. Okay, let's just do it one more time together for good measure. All right? Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Repeat. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Oh, I can feel my little backup dancers happening now. Section two, done. All right, guys, it's time for section three. And this section is called Dust Your Shoulders Off. Okay, this section has 16 counts in it. I know it sounds like a lot, but it's not. I'll show you. So we'll begin with the first eight counts, and it's pretty easy. And the first eight counts is our title. It's Dust Your Shoulders Off. So we're gonna start with our feet, shoulder width apart, and we're gonna just kind of bop to one side for four counts. And while we bop to one side, we're gonna add our dust our shoulders off. Okay, so you can do four counts one side and four counts to the other side. So it's gonna look like this. You're gonna go one, two, three, four, and two, two, three, four. Pretty easy, right? So four to this side, four to that side. Then we're gonna move on to our second eight count, which starts with four waves back and forth. So it goes one, two, three, 4, and then we're gonna go pump it up and chomp it out. Okay, let's slowly do that second 8 count together one more time. So it starts with the wave, our second 8 count does. And it goes wave, 2, 3, 4, and pump it up and chomp it out. Good job. And when the part where I'm saying pump it up and chomp it out, if you're familiar with the song, that's the part where they say, ain't no lie, baby, bye, bye, bye. So you're gonna do that with the music. Okay, so let's slowly put our 2 8 counts together, okay? Starting with the dust the shoulders off. So ready, we go. And 1, 2, 3, 4, and 2, 2, 3, 4, and go into our wave. 2, 3, 4, and 5, and 6, and chomp, chomp, chomp. Good job, guys. All right, let's do that one more time. I think we need a little review. All right, here we go. Let's start with our dust our shoulder off. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, and wave. 2, 3, 4, and pump it up and chomp it out. All right, how do you feel about that? Okay, I think in our next section, what we're gonna do is put all the moves together. It's time to practice our sections 1, 2, and 3 all together, how we're going to do it once I turn the music on. But I wanted to review all the sections together one time without the music first, so it becomes a little bit more clear of how it's gonna happen once the music starts, because the music is a little faster than what I'm showing you, but I want you guys to really get the steps first. And then once we put it to the music and you get comfortable, or I'm sorry, once you get comfortable with the steps and we put it with the music, then you will be able to speed it up a little bit and meet the music's tempo. So let's start with section 1. Do we remember section 1, what it was called? Hop, hop, hop. So we're gonna do our hop, hop, hop 2 times through, right? So remember we go, three sets of hop, hop, hops, and then we jam it out. And then we're gonna repeat that and do 3 steps again, or 3 sets of hop, hop, hops, and then we jam it out. So I will show you. 1, 2, 3, and crisscross, snap. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and third one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 4 counts of jamming it out. And repeat. Here we go. We get it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That was 2. 1, 2, 3. Here's our third. 5, 6. Rock it out. Okay, so we did that 2 times through. Then we're going to add our second section, which was our lunge section. So we're going to do the lunge section 2 times in a row as well. So we're going to go lunge, together, step in front, arms up and out, in. We'll repeat it one more time. Lunge, together, step in front, up and out, in. Okay, so we did that 2 times in a row. So now we're going to move on to section 3. So we're gonna do dust, tar, shoulders off, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We do our waves, 2, 3, 4, and pump it up and chomp, chomp, chomp. And we repeat this one again too. And we do dust our shoulders off and dust our shoulders off and wave. 2, 3, 4 and pump it up and chomp, chomp, chomp. Okay, so that's how it's gonna lay out once the music starts. So let's do that all one more time together.
And I'm just going to go right from section one into section two and into section three. Okay? Do it with me. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Up, up, out, crisscross, up, and 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here's our third. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And rock it. Up, rock it. Up, and up, up. Punch, punch, up. Up, up, up. Crisscross, snap. Crisscross, snap. And that was our second time, so we move on to section two. Lunge and lunge. And bring it up. Step it out. Repeat. Lunge and lunge. Bring it up and step it out. Here we're going to dust your shoulders off. And dust your shoulders off. And wave it out. 3, 4, they know that. Bye, bye, bye again. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and right. Wave. 3, 4, and pump it up. Chomp it out. Okay, does that make sense? How we put them all together? So when we turn the music on, we're gonna do a full round of that with sections 1, 2, 3, and then we're gonna repeat it again. We're gonna do another full round of sections 1, 2, 3. And then there's going to be a point where we free dance. That means you get to do whatever you want to do in those. I'm sure your moves will be much better than what I just demonstrated. So you'll have a little section of free dance and I will yell out, free dance. And then there'll be a change in the music that happens. And it's like, doof. And at that point, I'm gonna say, drop it down. And everybody's just gonna drop like this. And in the next section, we're gonna act like puppets. Because that's what they did in the music video. So it's a little music section that they did in the music video. So we'll act like puppets in that section. And then I will count you in and we will start sections 1 and 2 one more time. I know, I'm getting out of breath just talking about it. We'll do sections 1 and 2 one more time and that will lead us into our final pose. Whatever pose you want, whatever dramatics you can give it to me. Okay? I know it sounds confusing, but we're gonna turn the music on and we're gonna dance. And if we lose our way, doesn't matter. Remember, I only have one rule, smile, have fun, move your body. If you lose your way, dance it out. Doesn't matter. This is supposed to be fun. You'll catch up again at some point. All right, let's try it. Here we go. I'm about to turn on the music, but I wanted to let you know that there's a little bit of time in the beginning for you to recognize the song and you'd be able to come up to the video and maybe be like, come on guys, it's our song, it's our song. So you're gonna hear them say bye 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 2 times, okay? And it's after that second time that you hear bye bye that we're gonna start to count you in to start section 1, okay? All right, here we go guys. I'm gonna turn on the music. I apologize for the sound quality. It's not the best, but you know, we have to make do with what we've got these days, right? It's still, you'll still be able to hear and jam along with me. It's all that matters. Ready?
Come on.
an athlete like you guys anymore. Did you have fun? Were you able to keep up? Guess what? If you weren't, who cares? Did you dance? Did you smile? That's all that matters. You can always go back and look at the videos again. You can always go back and practice. If you get one or two of the moves, awesome. That's great. You don't have to get the whole thing. Just dance, have fun. Hopefully you can get enough to dance with one of your friends on the screen for a little bit together. That's all that matters, guys, is you having fun because you all deserve it. I am so proud of all of the accomplishments that you guys have. That was my daughter making a little entrance back there. Anyway, not to interrupt again, I am so proud of all of your guys' accomplishments. You deserve an awesome, fun dance night. I can't wait to maybe hear about it, maybe see a video of it. I hope I get to see it. If not, remember me and dance it out and smile. All right? I love you all. Mwah. Thanks for dancing with me today.